My name is Ryan Blake, and I am trying to be the greatest writer of my generation. Period. Right now, I am writing the most controversial, best play the world has ever seen. But for now, I don't have a main character.
Stop looking where you know you're not gonna find anything.
No, they've been pursuing me. One even broke through during my jog.
God, what could possibly surpass my epic battle against my own bastard brother raised from the dead?
Give me a shot!
At it then, boss. Where do we start?
I let reality go. I mean, the whole world was spinning without me because I was stuck in my own little fantasy. What am I thinking right now?
I don't know.
You promise you don't know?
Screw them. For all anybody knows, the only world that exists is yours. The only world that matters is yours. Why should you let people tell you what'll make you happy? What'll make us happy?